Hello everyone. Tonight I wanted to show you guys the hydration power of Kangen water. I have been meaning to do this video for weeks. Just wanted to show you. Think about, this is just a green tea. I'm going to open it. And I want you to imagine that this little tea bag right here, imagine this is your body and all the little tea leaves in there is your cells, okay? And if any of you in the South, we all drink sweet tea, so we know that we normally have to boil the water to make tea. Why is that? Or years ago, and we had commercials about the Lipton tea, and we would fill a gallon up and put a tea bag in it and set it outside in the sun for an hour to make tea. Well, the reason is, why we have to do that is, regular tap water and bottled water is larger molecules, so it can't penetrate the bag to release the tea, just like it can't really get into the cells or in our body and hydrate properly like it should, because there's larger molecules there. So this is what I'm wanting to show you here. This is just a regular tea bag. I'm going to put it in a glass here, and we're going to take some bottled water, just like tap water is the same. I'm going to show you. That it's not really, the lighting's not that well, but really nothing happening here. It's just clear water. It might make a little bit, but not like when you would boil it, okay? So now I want to show you what happens. And I'll use a fresh one because this is not a magic trick. Some people will think, oh, it's because it's already wet. No. Let me open a new one. The regular tap water, regular bottled waters, they go right through you. How many times have you drunk a glass or two of water and it sits on your stomach and just sloshes? If you're doing exercises or mowing the lawn, you can feel it sloshing. It's because it's just sitting there, okay? Kangen water, as soon as it goes into your mouth, it's going already to hydrate. It gets to your brain like 12 or so seconds, gets out to, you know, your muscles, your bones, all the organs. It's kind of like, remember the people had waterbeds years ago. The water, you know, how did it stay in the waterbed without collapsing the floor? It's because it was evenly spread out. Or think about a sponge. When a sponge is dry and you add some water to it, it just becomes alive and hydrates. That's what happens when you drink Kangen water, because it's smaller molecules, and therefore you're going to see, think of this again as your cells in your body. When you put the Kangen water in your body, look what happens. It begins to make tea instantly. Can you see that? It's already making tea. Here's the other one. Tea bag's been sitting in there. Can you see the difference? It's already been sitting in there a few minutes. It'll hydrate a little, but not like the Kangen water does. So if you can see the difference there. You could make 30 some cups of tea with Kangen water. You can also make a lot more coffee, and you can use less or half, and it still be the strong boldness of the one. So again, as longer it sits there, see how it's doing? So you can see instantly how Kangen water super hydrates your body much, much more. This water absorbs instantly. The bottled waters and tap waters, they go straight through you. They just cannot absorb and hydrate, super hydrate you like the Kangen water. So I hope that makes sense. Another illustration I want you to think about is, you think about if I had a baseball and I throw it at a chain link fence, it's going to hit that fence, it's going to bounce and fall. But if I had a handful of marbles or BBs and I throw it at that fence, what's going to happen? More goes through. That's what happens here with the Kangen water. More gets into your body much, much faster. And you can drink less and be fully hydrated. And guess what causes aches and pains? Inflammation and dehydration. Guess what the culprit of all disease is? Dehydration. What's the first thing they do when they get you in the hospital? They put an IV in. I guarantee you, if you want to see this live, I'll show it to you. It's not a magic trick. I guarantee you, if you drink this water, you'll see a change in your life, in how you feel, how you sleep, your energy level. I challenge you, reach out to me, drink it. You tell me what it does for you, because we cannot make medical claims, and I'm not here today to make any medical claims, but I am here to tell you the truth of what Conga water is. I've been doing this and telling people about it for 5.5 years, so, you know, it's real. Call me up and let's talk. Hope you enjoyed the video.